A Fall River man has died after he was hit by a motor vehicle last week on Route 6, State Road in Dartmouth. The Bristol County District's Attorney Office says 37-year-old Ryan Sylvia was hit by a vehicle near Melrose Avenue about 9 p.m. last Thursday. Now, the driver of the vehicle stayed on scene. Crews rushed Sylvia to Rhode Island Hospital, but he later died on Sunday night. State police are investigating.